Lady, is there a source to your magic? Perhaps we could get some more.
What?
Only the old wishing well.
Oh, Merlin! Merlin is an old friend of mine. He holds the key to the source of magic.
Greetings!
Gosh, is this you? It's been years! How the devil are you?
Yes, it's been a while. But listen, Merlin. There is a major crisis on the island of Sodor. Diesel 10 is back and worse than ever.
Oh no! Not him!
I need more magic to defeat him. I need access, please, to the source.
Sorry, lady, we're nearly out. The only item yet left I'm using for myself, I can try to make more, but it will take at least a week.
A week? Diesel 10 will have to have his plans in action beforehand. Way beforehand.
I'm sorry, lady. I'm truly sorry.
Good work, Alwyn!
T'was nothing, boss!
Oh, nothing, Tilly.
Shut up! Now, puffballs! Any final words before I scrap you all?
Now look here, I don't know what your game is, but you won't get away with it.
Oh, I wouldn't bother. In case you haven't noticed, you're chained to a set of buttons. Now, let me demonstrate my invention. This device is designed to turn you in a few seconds flat into heaps of scrap. You steamers will then be sold into diesel parts, increasing the number of diesels in the world. Puffballs will become extinct!
I'm glad Thomas and Percy are safe.
Oh, so there's two more, eh?
Darn.
Well, I'm just going to have to scrap them too. Isn't that right, Pinchy?
Hang on a minute.
Yeah, we're diesels.
I know. Alwyn, set them free. I want to try out a new little toy of mine. Right, you two. You are both now under my control. You hate puffballs. You are tough. You are mean. You want to destroy steam trains.
Yes, Master.
We do, Master.
Good boys. This is ridiculous.
Look, you. Nobody, and I mean nobody, messes with my friends.
Alwyn? Oh, I'm not going to be the one who ends up rotting. You are, Puffball. Now, I'll be back later. I have to prepare for the Big Bang. You two twins, go and get those other steam engines and bring them here.
Yes, Master.
All right, then. So that's the plan. Are you in?
Of course I'm in. That's what friends are for.
Thank you, Percy. How about you, lady? I don't know how I can trust you anymore, Thomas. You proved yourself to me not a really useful engine.
What about you? You thought you could stop Diesel 10 with your oh-so-special magic powers. Now you say you run out of magic.
Well, I...
Why do birds suddenly appear every time you are near?
Oh, all right.
And they long to be close to you. Why do stars fall down from the sky every time you walk by? Just like me.
Hey Thomas! Hey Buzzy! Where are you going?
Hey Elgar!
Oh hello Elgar! We're going to stop an evil diesel from taking over the world!
Ooh! That sounds nice!
We better be off Elgar, see ya!
Yeah! Bye!
Alright, the run in the world! Crocodiles!
Hi guys!
How are you?
Target locked.
Sights?
Ready to fire.
Fire? No, there's no fire. What are the fancy hatch for?
As I think they're mind control devices.
We have a problem.
Fire!
Daisy!
What?
I'll be fine. Now run!
Well, never mind. Let's go home and watch football on the telly.
There's no magic left.
Oh. I suppose we might as well give up, Percy. I mean, think about it. We're never, ever, ever going to stop this Diesel 10. We don't have a chance with him. Don't give up, Thomas. Your friends, they need you. And I need you. I'm sorry about running out of magic. But what does the Fat Controller always say to you? You, Thomas, are a really useful person.